Hi, how is it going? This is Dino Radwell here from Raqmedia.com. In today's unboxing, we have one of the most powerful satellite receiver and Android TV box to be unboxed with you. Welcome back. So as we said, in today's unboxing we do have the new Samsat TV digital satellite receiver and Android TV box, ranked first in most of the powerful TV receivers and Android TV box. So let's check the different features that this satellite receiver supports, or this device supports. So as you can see, first of all, it comes with a very classy package. So our device supports resolution up to 4K, and for sure it supports also less than this resolution. So if your TV does not support 4K, it will work on other resolution like full HD, 1080p and less. Also, it has an integrated YouTube application and specified to be used with YouTube. Next, we do have the support for IP channels and IP files. Also, it comes with an OS or operating system of Android 4.2. Next, it supports different ways of connections like the DLNA, the AirPlay, the Miracast and M-Screen or multi-screen. Also, it supports 3D features. It has a video on demand applications. Has two USB, which are fast USB of 2.0. Next, it supports the Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, of course, and RJ45 or internet connection. Cable internet connection, and this will transform your TV into a smart TV as it has a home page for all the different applications that it supports. So let's have an idea about the other different features that this device is characterized with. So as we said, it supports up to 4K resolutions or less. Also, this device combines the satellite receiver with the Android system and the Android functionalities that you can use. Also, it supports different codecs, the MPEG, MPG 2 and 4, and the H.264, which is important for encryption. And most of the new channels use this codecs, and that's the latest technology in codecs. Also, it has a H.265 main profile, means it supports this codec first, which is the best image or the best picture with the less consumption of megabytes or internet streaming. Next, high tier, and also supports the old H.264 codec. As we said, the device comes with an OS of Android 4.4.2 version, but this can be upgraded later with the whether USB or the automatic update. You can check our coming tutorials in which we'll show you the different tricks and how to make the most of this device. Also, what is specific to this great receiver is that it supports Google search, and it has an integrated web browser, and also supported emails, means you can read your email through the portal of the device. Next, it has a fully HD 3D video support, and also the Blu-ray navigation and codec support. For maximum of 4 channel HD decoding simultaneous support, and this is related to the multi-stream, so your channels will not be lagging. And this is very important for the, especially if you are using the IPTV or using Android applications. Great, so that's most of the different features, and we will get the other options and the other characteristics while we have hands-on into this device and connected to the TV. But let's first unbox our device and get an idea about the different articles inside. Great, okay, so we have unpacked the plastic. Let's just open the package, check the different components. They just lift it up. Well done. Great. So this is our package. So first of all, you will have the device. That's our device, which is medium in size. Okay. Select next. Let's lift this package. Great. Okay, so we have the guidebook. So you have the different features. We have a warranty card. Comes with this device. All done. Next we have the batteries, the HDMI cable, 1.5 meter. Great. Next we have the charger. It's normally 12 volt. Charger, 1.5 amperes. Great. Next we have the remote control, a sleek one, and has different options. Great. That's what you will find inside. Okay, so let's go back to our device in here. That's it. And voila, that's the Samsat SS-OTT 77 4K, the most powerful Samsat device till the moment. Well done. So as differently from the other TV boxes, the LED or the display is integrated. So first of all, we have the charger here, which is 12 volt. Next, we have a USB port. We have a second one here. Next, we have the LAN or the RJ45, which is for the internet cable. Next, we have a slot for that supports the memory card, micro SD. Next, we have the HDMI or the cable out for TV connection or any other device. At the top here we have support for the card. You can insert a CA card. Next we have the AV for the AV connection, and here we have the SPDIF connection, and what is important in here, which is the LNB in or the satellite receiver support. So you just plug in here your cable of the satellite receiver. From the other side we also have ventilations, and that's very good for the well work. The ventilation of the device. Okay, so that's our device that we wanted to share with you, and which is a really a good investment to invest in, as it supported many features and many Codecs, and also it comes with 2 years free of IpTv free and 2 years of Apollo TV free, plus 2 years of sharing also free. So that's why it is a really good investment, and also you can enjoy your Android application while watching satellite without the need to change between satellite receivers and your Android TV box. As we said, this comes with 2 GB Android and 16 GB ROM. You can, as we said, use other ways like the slot. You can use 64 GB memory card, SD memory card, or you can use an external hard disk to store your or record your programs. That's it for our unboxing. We'll stop in here and continue in our next tutorial, in which we'll connect this device into the TV and check the portal and the different options and how to make the most of it. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Care. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com
Bye for now, see you next video.